शुरू करें।
Yeah, feeling lost is probably one of the worst phases to go through in life. Not knowing the vision for the future, the five-year plan, or even what to do tomorrow can get one worked up and make us anxious. Today's episode is about staying on track in an uncertain situation when you don't know what to do, like a guideline. जो आपको हो सकता है उस वक्त बहुत ज़्यादा helpful हो जब आपको अगले साल क्या, अगले minute का भी ना पता हो कि क्या करना है.
I found that with depression, one of the most important things you could realize is that you're not alone. You're not the first to go through it. You're not going to be the last to go through it. And oftentimes it happens. You feel like you're alone and you feel like it's only you and you're in your bubble. And I wish I had someone at that time who...
Allow me to introduce you to the deaf theory. D is for discipline. Whenever a tough time hits us, it's our daily and usual routine that gets affected first. The sleeping pattern, the eating pattern, and in those times, it is of utmost importance that we keep the discipline in place, that we keep true to our routine and make sure that the patterns and everything that keeps our good habits intact stay intact. In a breakdown stage, जब हमारे mind को लगता है that everything is falling apart, disciplining helps us in reminding our brain that we are still in control. एक sense of stability के towards move करने के लिए हमारे daily routine को check में रखना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी हो जाता है, and that's where disciplining can help. Once the line of discipline is maintained, the next step to take care of is the expression. जब एक routine कुछ time के लिए maintained रहता है, one has the time to absorb the mishap that has happened in their life, and this time of absorption can very well be in days, months or even years. लेकिन जब आपने कुछ absorb कर ही लिया है, they don't keep it bottled. Express. इसके पीछे का reason ये है कि by expressing, you are giving yourself a chance to explore further choices to improve your current situation for good. I don't feel good if I am bullied at school or harassed at work. सिर्फ इतना कहने से भी you are taking a step forward. It's like saying that I want to have dosa today. It's not like I already had dosa, but इसके बहुत ज़्यादा chances है कि मैं बाद में यही खाने वाला हूँ. Accepting the trauma allows one to move ahead onto the other things. Acceptance is पूरे process में बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है because acceptance leads to closure, and closure is needed to close all the loops. The signs of acceptance are very basic. The incident or the trauma stops affecting you. Your daily productivity is increased. You no longer have that trauma in your mind all throughout or during the day, and you feel fulfilled even in completing smallest of the tasks. Acceptance comes with the idea that you are okay to talk about certain things that happened in the past, aur aap soch kar apna pura din usme barbad nahi karenge. The past is going to find its place in the past, and the present is going to have all your focus. Now forgiving others, and more importantly self, is a key step. Sometimes we blame ourselves for being in a situation with however a fault of our own or not. We are humans. We can make mistakes, and more often than not, it is not a fault of our action. What we make of that realization is what defines us. To move ahead, forgive yourself and the others. इस realization के साथ में जब आप अपने आप को माफ करते हैं, you start seeing ways and paths to redeem situation or people back in your life. And if you have that way or path in front of you, please take that. Again, you are a human being. Now these pointers, they seem very subjective, a very arbitrary form of pointers, right? Like discipline, expression, acceptance, forgiveness. इनको इस तरीके से put down करने की क्या ज़रूरत है? The thing is, the reason why we need these pointers is because in certain situations, not every one of us are well equipped to know where to start again from. And अक्सर जब ऐसा situation हमारे सामने आता है जहाँ हमें नहीं पता कि फिर से शुरुआत कहाँ से करनी है, maybe these pointers can help. So if you know someone who is in a situation like that, or if you are in such a situation जहाँ पर आप अपने आप को बार बार ये सवाल पूछ रहे हैं कि मैं फिर से शुरुआत कहाँ से करूँ, that you have been through a trauma but you don't know where to start again from, or if you are finding yourself in a situation जहाँ पर आपको लग रहा है कि अब इतना सब कुछ बर्बाद हो चुका है, how do I start back from zero, from the scratch, when I have nothing in my hand, maybe these pointers, DEAF, can really help you. So maybe you can follow these steps or share this with a friend, or maybe they can walk on this path, because you never know, walking on one path might help you in realizing and finding your way.
Please be kind to the person next to you. थैंक यू।